गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वीडियो इज फॉर ग्रेड थर्ड एंड आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व द वर्कशीट विच यू हैव ऑलरेडी रिसीव्ड ऑन लास्ट सैटरडे, दैट मीन्स ऑन 13th of June. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू विल राइट योर नेम हियर इन द नेम स्पेस गिवन फॉर द नेम. ओके, एंड देन you are going to keep your worksheet neat and clean, and all of you are going to write in a very good handwriting with pencil. Okay, so let's start. Fill in the blanks. A computer is an blank device. So a computer is an, write down, electronic device. Electronic device. Okay, computer is an electronic device. Now a blank is connected to computer to take pictures. A blank is connected to computer to take pictures. So what is the answer? Yes, web camera. Write down, web camera is connected to computer to take pictures. Now third, a blank is used to listen music. What is used to listen music? Yes, a headphone. Okay, a headphone is used to listen music. Now four, a blank instructs a computer by pointing and clicking. Pointing and clicking कौन करता है? तो yes, you are right, it's mouse. Okay, now a blank displays text, pictures and videos. So who displays text, pictures and videos? So the answer is monitor. Sure, written everyone? Yes, okay. Now we are going to solve this second question, and it is right, true or false. So in true or false we will start. The first is, a computer works on the basis of GPO cycle. So is it GPO? No, it's IPO. So right here, false. Okay, now a computer is used in various fields. बहुत सारी places में use होता है computer अभी तो. So it's true. Now third, CPU stands for control program unit. No, it's wrong. It's, what is the right one? What is the right full form of CPU? Yes, central processing unit. तो here it is false. Okay, now fourth one, headphone is used to record sound into the computer. So headphone is used to record sound? No, it's false. Okay, now there are three types of computer. Are there three? No, there are two types of computer. So again this is false. Okay, now here, as I have explained you the concept of IPO, so it is written over here in question number 3, write I for input, P for process and O for output in the picture below. Here you can see a picture, bread is there, then in a toaster, the breads are kept in the toaster and then we get a toast. Okay, so we have to write IPO in front of the pictures related. So here breads are input, this toaster, in the toaster the process goes on and then final we get the toast, that is output. So IPO. Okay, is it easy or not for you? Okay, chalo, let's start now the next question. So the next question is, name the following. Okay, we have to just write the name. Okay, it is used to record sound into computer. सो व्हाट इज द आंसर, किससे साउंड रिकॉर्ड होता है? यस राइट डाउन माइक्रोफोन. ओके नाउ नेक्स्ट, इट इज यूज टू कॉपी पिक्चर्स एंड टेक्स्ट इनटू कंप्यूटर्स. कॉपी पिक्चर्स एंड टेक्स्ट कंप्यूटर के अंदर लेने के लिए व्हाट डू यू यूज? यस स्कैनर. ओके नाउ इट इज यूज टू प्रिंट टेक्स्ट एंड पिक्चर्स ऑन पेपर. प्रिंट करने के लिए यस एवरीवन नोज द आंसर इज प्रिंटर. इट इज यूज टू डिस्प्ले द आउटपुट. हमें आउटपुट किस में दिखाई देता है? यस व्हाट इज द आंसर, एनी गेसेस? यस यू ऑल आर राइट, इट्स मॉनिटर. वेरी इजी फॉर यू ने. ओके चलो नाउ इट परफॉर्म्स ऑल कैलकुलेशन. यस कौन करता है कैलकुलेशन सारे परफॉर्म? राइट सी पी एंड यू. राइट रिटन एवरीवन. ओके ऑल ऑफ यू हैव रिटन दिस. ओके चलो नाउ